If you want one more, you gotta give us hell a lot more than that.
Thank you all. Can I just say a few words before we close at night with an encore? Thank you. Yes, it's been a long night. You know, I can't tell you how incredible it is to be standing here on this stage because I can just remember this, it was 40 years ago.
Yeah.
My dad was a trumpet player. And when I started playing trumpet, he gave me my first Maynard Ferguson.
Yeah, Maynard.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, trumpet players. Yeah, it's a room full of trumpet players. It's pretty frightening, but it's probably the most forgiving audience you can imagine for a trumpet player. So you know, looking at this big Maynard Ferguson album, I noticed he had this gentle harmonies. And I said, wow, what kind of mouthpiece is that? We must be a mouthpiece. So I asked my dad, what is that? And it's called gentle. So the next day I skipped class, went to a music store, and I asked for Maynard Ferguson, gentle, what do you have? And the store owner said, no, we don't. But we have this thing called a Bill Chase model. And I asked the store owner, who's Bill Chase? And the store owner said, well, I really don't know, but I think he just died. So I'm thinking, okay, is there a bad karma about dead man's mouth? I'll buy it anyway because he looks cool. I didn't know anything about Bill Chase. But incidentally, my mouthpiece right now has the same copy of that very first Bill Chase gentleman. For the last 40 years. So you know, to be standing here, playing with this living legend. I mean, just think about it. Bill Chase, the Chase music. I mean, four trumpets and a rhythm section. You know, someone just got it right. Get rid of the trombones and the saxophones. Any non-trumpet players here?
Yeah.
Go home. Get out of here, guys. So anyway, this is my fourth time playing with these gentlemen, and I came to the realization that Bill Chase, of course, was incredible. He was one of the one and only, but he could do what he could on the nightly basis was because of these incredible musicians on the stage right now. So how about a big round of applause? They're all nice. Unbelievable.
Eric's going back to Japan tomorrow. Everybody's going back to Minnesota. I'm going to Louisiana. Boy, everybody gets to go. We're going to, I hope we can do this again one year. You want to give it? Go find out.
I'm to Indianapolis.
Yeah. Oh, I'll be over place. I used to go. Okay. Here's my dog, Action Healy.